Psychology Summer Institute. It truly is a family that just continues to grow every year.
The MFP fellowship program, it's just amazing overall. It's just been an amazing and an exceptional time to be able to just take in everything related to research and how I can improve my methodology. And just being on Capitol Hill, it's just always amazing to be in DC. I love the culture, I love the energy.
You know, I really came in with an open mind. I wasn't sure what I would encounter when I came here, and I've been incredibly impressed. It's really great to see such a broad range of people in this field, in psychology, who are people of color like myself or interested in working with marginalized communities.
People that come from backgrounds similar to mine and who are doing so many amazing things in their communities, who are so passionate about their work, and just seeing their stories, hearing their stories and getting them to share those, it's just so empowering and so inspiring.
I come from a counseling psychology program, but I'm also specializing in pediatric neuropsychology. Psy has by far exceeded my expectations in being able to figure out how can I lessen the gap in terms of health disparities in my own specialty.
One of the presentations that have been very impactful to me is just giving a different perspective on how to balance work and life, because self-care is very important to me.
It almost feels interdisciplinary to be able to work with people who are clinicians and people who are working in developmental psychology, and to really be able to experience psychology in a new way. Oftentimes in academia, we're in bubbles. We work with our advisors and with our lab mates, and being here at MFP has allowed me to actually get input and feedback about my research.
Being a part of Summer Psy as an early career mentee definitely gave me connections to some people that maybe I'd only read their research or their work, and getting to meet them and get some advisement was so important. And on a purely practical end, over the years, I really had very solid opportunities that materialized only because of the connections I made here.
My mentor is Michael Goh, and I have really appreciated working with him. He has been really specific and detailed about supporting me in my research, and particularly in this project. You could tell that he spent a lot of time with my concept paper and really deconstructed things, asked me some really relevant questions, challenged me where I needed to be challenged.
Even working with Angela Cole Dixon, who is my assigned mentor, just on a personal level and on a professional level, I just feel free. I feel at peace knowing that the various stages and phases that are up ahead are definitely feasible. And I didn't have that perspective until I got here, seeing them do such exceptional work and hearing about their work and actually feeling just motivated, knowing that hopefully one day when I grow up, I can be just like them.
I myself was an MFP fellow, and I can't thank my mentors enough that really supported me and pulled me through. So when I was asked to participate, I did so gladly, and I was honored to, and I continue to come back every year because it's always a wonderful experience, and I get a lot out of it myself too, and I would say so do the other mentors.
I really believe in this program. I think it's really important for psychologists of color or of different marginalized identities to be represented in the field. And I think the MFP program is really central in making that happen for psychologists who otherwise may not encounter this level of training and mentorship and camaraderie.
Overall, being here for this past week has been amazing. Like, my mind is blown, basically. I think being able to be part of the different seminars, to networking with other faculty members, I can see it just being a very comprehensive program, and I highly recommend it to anyone that's interested in serving communities of color, advocating for them, and being able to just help the world be a better place.